I'm telling you guys, music videos have devolved to nothing but pretty girls wearing skin-tight clothes and singing songs about their vajayjays. But clearly that's what sells. Think about it. When was the last time you turned on a music video and didn't see some chick strumming a guitar singing about her vajayjay? See? You can't remember.
Hey, fellas. Where's your lunch, Butters? Oh, it's okay. I'm not hungry anyways.
Dude, did a bully take your lunch money again?
Yeah.
That's the third day in a row. You gotta tell a teacher.
Nah, I'm not a tattletale.
So they'd just get a bigger bully to beat the bully up.
Nah, I don't want kids calling me a cliche conflict resolution Kevin.
He has a point.
Well, then you gotta ride it out, Butters.
Yeah, life sucks sometimes, but it'll pass.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. This is why bullying's getting worse and worse at our schools. We can't all sit by and let it happen anymore.
Good for you, Stan. Nice, somebody in this school has some balls.
I have balls.
Yeah, little squishy boba tea balls.
Still balls.
Look, Butters, why don't you just talk to your family about it? You said your grandma's visiting this week. Why don't you try talking to her?
My grandma?
Well, speak of the devil.
Butters, what happened to your eye?
Grandma, could I talk to you for a second?
Well, sure. You come and sit right here next to Grammy.
Could I maybe talk to Grammy alone?
Well, sure, I guess. We'll go make some tea.
Oh, some tea would be lovely. What's up? Huh? You think you're tough, huh?
I just don't want you to pick on me no more, Grandma.
Think you're fucking tough, huh? You don't look fucking tough.
Well, I don't think I'm tough, Grandma.
No, you're a little faggot. You got any more money, huh?
No, you took it all!
Why don't you do something about it? Do something, you little bitch! You're Grandma's bitch!
Here we go.
Oh, there's the tea.
Butters, your grandma's looking for you.
My grandma?
She said to meet her outside behind the school.
Oh, hamburgers!
Hey, twerp. You went and narked on me.
Ha! Oh! Hi, Grandma.
I heard somebody brought in an anti-bully counselor. Thought I wouldn't find out, you little narc?
Well, I didn't narc, Grandma. It wasn't me.
Oh, look. What's this over here? Oh, it's a narc puck. This is what narcs have to put in their mouths. Aw, it's got piss all over it.
No, Grammy, knock it off! No, stop it!
Put it in your mouth. Put it in your fucking mouth. Oh, hello.
Oh, sorry. This door isn't supposed to be locked.
I'm sorry. I needed the restroom, and my grandson brought me to this one. Isn't that right, Butters?
Yes.
Butters, you goofball. I'll show you to the girls' room, ma'am.
Oh, thank you so much. You narc again and you're fucking dead. Fucking dead, you got it?
Oop,
coming.